Rod Temperton and Quincy Jones discuss Carosel, a track recorded in 1982 for Thriller, but was eventually left off the album.
When we first went in the studio to make the real album, we, I believe, did 9 cuts as the tracks and did some vocals on them. And at that point, we kind of stepped back from it for a minute and had a listen to everything and realized that 3 or 4 of the cuts, not that they were bad, but were just not fitting in with the way the album appeared to be going. I mean, right from the beginning, Michael had written Billie Jean, and everybody knew, you know, we knew that that was going to be a cornerstone of the album. And the style of that and Starting Something, which is another track Michael had written for it, plus what was to become Thriller, we're kind of giving the whole thing an edge and a direction that some of the other tracks didn't have. They seemed a little too poppy and too straightforward for where we appeared to be going. So that's why those tracks never made the album. And one of them was Carousel, which was a great song, a slowish song from Michael Sembello, which was beautiful. But lyrically and at that point in time, it didn't seem that that was where the album was heading to. It was just one of those things. But eventually they were all replaced with Beat It, The Lady in My Life, Human Nature, which were some of the best things on the album. So I don't think it was a mistake in the end analysis. Yeah.